everyone, Raleigh here, and welcome to another episode of Ark Scorched Earth on the Molten Iron server. So, yesterday we tamed up that 120 Thorny Dragon, we mated it up, got the babies, and you may have seen in the background these guys. I know we talked a little bit, but this is the pack. If you look over my shoulder, you'll see that we've got some dire wolves and some raptors, and these are just kind of middling level dinos that were out and about when I was out taming, and I have just been slowly taming up a couple here and there as we go. The idea is that these guys are going to be our guard dogs when we're taking the caravan out, so I've just been kind of pumping levels in them as we go. So I think today we're just going to take those guys out in general and just kind of see what the day brings us. So yeah, let's go check them out, see if there's anything we need to do before we go. Otherwise, we will hit the sands. Right, let's make sure if anyone's got levels. I think a couple do. We're just gonna hover right around the 4,000 mark, and then I'm just pumping melee from there because they're not like it's not like it's a big deal if they die. The idea is just that these guys are going to be the kind of our protection as we move the caravan, and everything else we have is pretty decent level anyways, so. Like, the other guys would be really good, too. This is kind of our cannon fodder, I guess. So, let's get everybody leveled up. Okay, and then the one in the back is brand new, so there shouldn't be levels yet. Oh, that's plenty. Okay. So, we gotta turn around. Getting all these guys to follow is kind of a pain in the butt. Okay. Should be good. Buddy, what are you doing? Oh, guys! I just tamed a vulture. It's just spoiled meat. It's only level 17, but, you know, hey, I thought it looked kind of cool on his shoulder, so we tamed one of those guys, too. Alright, let's get the pack out here. Can you make it through? Okay, they're all out. Let's just close this. And we're just gonna go eat some face. Just thought I'd take you guys with me when we did that, so let's go eat everything. Oh, actually, I should probably make sure that they're all on that, too, so. Alright, let's make sure they're all on attack by target. A little closer, maybe? No? Okay. There we go. And attack target. The new guy apparently is excited. He's right on out here, man. And then we gotta get your health up, buddy. Okay. Let's go, guys. Look at this. We got our pack. Alright, let's go just wreck every face we can. Hello, Thorny Dragon. Goodbye, Thorny Dragon. Look at all these guys. Is there gonna be any luck by the time we get here? Oh, yeah. These guys are gonna do great for us. This is awesome. Alright, let's get up in this too. Scorpion, goodbye. Oh, stamina. What level is that? Sure. Where'd you go? It's Gallimimus. Where's the vulture? Oh, dang, it was 36, okay. Can we get the helicopter done? These guys are pretty fast when they start hopping around. Yeah, there we go, get him. Get him, Peck. Oh god, he's really good. That's gonna be bad. Good, at least he ran himself into a corner. Aw, oh, you're not coming back. Where's the wolves at? How come you guys are here but the wolves aren't? Aw, oh, do we have stupid wolves? We might. Okay, stamina back up. Let's go. You know what? Are you? Oh yeah, look at you. You're definitely right down. Let's drop the pelt. I'm gonna keep the hide and... Yeah, we'll just keep this stuff. The pelt's probably the heaviest. Yeah, we're good. That's probably the reason he was going so slow. Alright, what level is this guy? Oh, 72. We're not gonna kill him just in case somebody wants him. Not the highest level, but still. Okay. Sabretooth. You're dead. And the vulture's dead. I barely didn't go any place. This is great. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, guys. Nope. Come on. We don't fight them. Yeah, jeez, we let those guys go. Okay. That's a 112. We're going to tame him. Gonna have to. Wow, okay, yep. Come on, buddy. I don't know if 20 of these is gonna be enough. I kinda doubt it. Oh, buddy. I wish that it would be, but I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go get some more stuff. But it's so nice because you're just stuck here. I don't know if the boomerang's gonna do anything to you, but we're gonna try to fight you. Alright, boomerang time. Oh, where are you going? Boomerang taming a parasaur. I have a feeling this is going to take a long time. He looks mad. Ridiculous. There's no way this works, right? He's not actually running, is he? He's just trying to do the circle thing? Because I can't imagine that I've given enough to afford with a boomerang. This is so stupid. I can't believe it, it's running. We've done enough torpor that it's running. I can't even believe it. He's going over towards the stupid column. Elemental thing. Man. Alright, where did I leave the pack? Thank you. Oh! For the bag. I can't, I don't fucking follow this guy anymore. Alright guys, it got too hot. I can't do it. I was trying, but I'm gonna die if I don't get inside now. Let's see. Yeah, we're up to 29%, so... Man, it's too bad. That would have been hilarious to knock one of those guys out with one of these. We almost broom-rain-tained a Pariser. Oh well, it's too bad. We let it on a nice chase. We almost got that guy. Alright, well, I'll bring you guys back once we figure out what we're doing next. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed. Just wanted to make sure we got out there and did a little leveling with the pack. We almost got that Pariser, man. I can't believe we almost got that thing with the boomerang. It was running away and everything. So yeah, if you've enjoyed the video, please feel free to drop a like below. And you can always subscribe for more content. And I will catch you on the flip side.